Alright, so I have to give a speech, but I didn't prepare.
Some friend.
So the year was 1998. I was 13 years old. I was a seventh grader at River School. Which I think is still around today, but in a different location. But it used to be over by the water tower, right on the Napa River. But we had to give a speech on the first day of school talking about who we are and what we were into. And at the time, I was very into rollerblading. Or as they call it these days, fruit booting. So I give this speech about how I loved Blink-182, and I loved rollerblading. And after this speech, I walk off the stage, and someone taps me on the shoulder. And I turn around, and then I had to look up. And there was this giant here, who had a shaved head and gold earrings at the time. I think it was just one earring. But I was like, Mr. Clean, is that really you? But no, it was Ben. And the first words out of his mouth was, you like rollerblading? I like rollerblading too. And that was that. So the very next day, we went to the Napa Library, and Ben rollerbladed his way into my heart. We had some misadventures over the time, from stealing, well, it was free, but an oven range. I know Margaret remembers the oven. We carried that thing halfway across town, and I don't even know why.
I was getting stolen in my room.
Oh, it's for him.
And Barbara says,
you left it at my house.
But we've had some good times over the years. And I just love this man to death. I mean, he's one of my oldest friends, and I don't really know Marie that well. We've met a few times, but my life has taken me away from here. I don't live in the state anymore. But I can tell you that the way his eyes lit up the first time he ever talked about her, I knew she was something special. And then when me and Marie actually did finally get to meet after hearing about her for months, and the warmness and love she showed me, and the kindness that she showed me, if that's 1/10 of what Ben's getting, I know this is going to be a beautiful thing.
Yes.
I'm so, so happy that you guys are together. I love you both.
Woohoo!
Woo!
Woo! Woo! Yes. Cheers!
Cheers! Here, here!
A toast, a toast!
A toast to toast!